Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to print a shipping label from Yodel Collect Plus. First things first, make sure you've already downloaded and installed the ZSB Series driver from the Drivers and Apps section of the ZSB Series workspace on your computer. Log into your Yodel Collect Plus account, go to Send, and fill out the form by following the simple step-by-step process to generate a label. Once you've paid for your label, the Yodel app will generate your shipping label. Now click on Print Label. A preview of your label will appear on a full-size sheet of paper along with shipping directions. Click on the printer icon in the upper right to see your print settings menu, and make sure that your destination is your ZSB-DP14 printer. Set the paper size to ZSB-LC101 4x6. When you're ready, click Print and your ZSB Series printer will print your label. It's that easy. For more information on printing labels from other applications, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence, only with the ZSB Series. Thanks for watching.